This 5-minute solution will show you how to use cellular data to update iOS 17. Go to your iPhone settings and tap on Wi-Fi. Disable Wi-Fi from here. Tap on back. Tap on cellular and enable cellular. And remember one thing, that to update iOS 17 using your cellular data, make sure to purchase a big data package. Once done, now go to your general, tap on software update. Make sure your cellular data is 3G, 4G or 5G, and then start to install the iOS 17. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.